But I'm going to dedicate this next one to somebody that we just lost in the JDP family. Her name was Loretta Bruns. She's been a friend of ours going all the way back to when we first started and started playing the Greencastle Eagles. Her and friend Robin were amongst the first people that were always up on the dance floor. It didn't really matter what the song was. Unfortunately, she passed away just a couple of days ago. So we're going to dedicate this one to her. Everybody ready?
Sleeping while my guitar.
Loretta.